I wanted to be an illustrator at that time, so I just tried different styles. And after a winter, a terrible cold winter, I was at home alone and just experimenting different things. I tried this watercolor, and I tried like bringing it to Photoshop and coloring it. The first paintings I did was all in black and white because I didn't know how to use color. So I just did black and white, like coloring on the computer. And the more I did it, the more I could sort of figure out what goes with what.